David Bowie is an English singer, songwriter, record producer and actor. He born in 1947 and died in 10th of January 2016. Age was 69 years. Cause of his death is liver cancer. Farrah Fawcett was an American actress and artist. She born in 1947 and died in 25th of June 2009. Age was 62 years. Dead after a long struggle with anal cancer. Dennis Hopper was an American actor, filmmaker and photographer. He born in 1936 and dead in 29th of May 2010. Age was 74 years. He died from prostate cancer complications. Aretha Franklin was an American singer and songwriter. He born in 1942 and dead in 16th of August 2018. Age was 76 years. Cause of his death is pancreatic cancer. Paul Newman was an American actor, film director and professional racing driver. He born in 1925 and dead in 26th of September 2008. Age was 83 years. Dead from lung cancer. Alan Rickman was an English actor. Rickman is a former member of the Royal Shakespeare Company in both modern and classical theatre productions. He born in 1946 and dead in 14th of January 2016. Age was 69 years. Dead from pancreatic cancer. Patrick Swayze was an American actor, dancer and singer. Born in 1962 and dead in 14th of September 2009. Age was 57 years. Dead from pancreatic cancer. John Hurt was an English actor, born in 1940 and dead in 25th January 2017. Age was 77 years. Hurt's agent confirmed the actor's death to the BBC. Cause of his death is pancreatic cancer. Dean Martin was an American singer, actor, comedian and film producer. Born in 1917 and dead in 25th of December 1995. Age was 78 years. Cause of his death is lung cancer. Michael Crichton was an American author, screenwriter and film director and producer. Born in 1942 and dead in 4th November 2008. Age was 66 years. Cause of his death is lymphoma cancer. Hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight. Eartha Kitt was an American singer, actress, dancer and comedian. Born in 1927 and dead in 25th of December 2008. Age was 81 years. Dead from colon cancer. Bob Denver was an American comedic actor, born in 1935 and dead in 2nd of September 2005. Age was 70 years. Dead from throat cancer. Anne Bancroft was an American actress, director and singer, born in 1931 and dead in 6th June of 2005. Age was 73 years. Dead from uterine cancer. Dom DeLuise was an American actor, comedian, director and producer. Born in 1933 and dead in 4th of May 2009. Age was 75 years. Dead from cancer.